eating their feces, their straw, and whatever food they could get. But as you can see, not enough food to go around. Already gave us four. They took four, I should say. And they're working with them. The Great Danes had a better, I say loosely, better setup than the German Shepherds. The German Shepherds were either mostly in the barn or no access to outside. When we brought them out, they just, it was almost like, oh my gosh, the sun, what is that?
Yeah.
You know? So
they didn't get any sort of exercise.
No, they were in a kennel. Hi, baby. I know. Wait, Tink, Nitro. Some of them had names, some of them didn't.